Namaste. Today we will try to understand what is meditation and type of meditation. Simply, meditation means surrender. Meditation is a simple way which connects us with universal consciousness. It is beyond the realm of religion and is practiced by people around the world. When we surrender everything, forget our physical existence and identify ourselves as a pure soul, mind, then we become still. There are no thoughts. We are in thoughtless state. Thoughtless state is the beginning point of meditation. Meditation is an inward journey. Journey from gross to subtle. It is not possible to connect with the divine as long as we identify ourselves as a body with thoughts, with emotions and perceptions at the surface of mind. We have to realize ourselves as a pure soul to get connected to the universal consciousness. Meditation means to forget our physical existence completely and become one with universal consciousness. At such a time, we experience the pure joy as universal energy starts flowing within. Just as words are insufficient to describe the scent of flowers, in the same way the experience of this eternal joy cannot be expressed through words. Meditation is a practice which unites us with universal energy, with pure wish. You will experience the awakening of Kundalini energy, the part of divine that is in each one of us, then connecting our awakened divine energy within with universal divine consciousness. We experience the divinity and process of inner transformation begins. Meditation is a path of experience. Meditate and experience an eternal transformation. Thank you very much. Let's start now the meditational level balance. Regular meditation brings about complete balance in an individual. When a person is balanced and able to connect with divine, then his or her life becomes balanced, and it is then possible to grow physically, mentally, socially and spiritually, and to experience wholeness and the resolving of problems in each of these areas of life. First, at physical level, as your level of meditation improves, you are completely freed from diseases and problems, and the level of immunity increases on healthy body. At mental level, it leads to freedom from mental problems like stress, fears, worries, feelings of guilt and depression. You are free from thoughts of tragic incidents of past and the future worries. You can lead happy and peaceful life by living in present. At social level, you gain satisfaction, peace and joy in your work and your life. You are fully balanced state and be successful balanced life. You enjoy stability and feel a sense of completeness within yourself. At a spiritual level, through meditation, you achieve a state of thoughtlessness, experience the vibration of your soul and gradually start getting spiritual, and the experiencing leading to self-realization through the grace of divine. So surrender yourself and meditate. It cures everything. Namaste.